decorative architectural building on the front side to conceal the tank for oil production. The tall building covers over large oil derrick. You might be wondering why the plant is so close to the shore. Keeping its oil out of Christmas plants over in the lobby. It runs along the rock wall of the marina. If you want it, you can take the family to the pathway, walk around the marina.